Locals and visitors are excited to get back in the loop. At least that's what the numbers tell us.
Yeah, but more than 113,000 people, if you can believe it, went to Sundays on State Street over the weekend. Organizers say that's up 72% from last year and up 55% compared to 2019. And there are still three more events this summer on August 7th, 21st, and September 4th. You can catch local vendors and performers on State Street between Lake and Monroe.